Hello everybody and welcome to my YouTube Table Tennis channel. My name is Yosman and I am a current USATT certified table tennis instructor here in the state of Florida. And today I'm bringing you a special video because on this video you will be learning the 6 different types of backhand topspins in table tennis. Yeah, that's right. And you will be great at them once you get to know exactly how to execute those shots. So before I get started, please consider watching this video all the way to the end. Why? Because it will really help my YouTube channel grow. So, and I will appreciate it from the bottom of my heart. And also, do not forget to hit subscribe and like as well, which is extremely important to help promote this video on YouTube. So once again, my name is Yosman, USATT certified table tennis instructor here in the state of Florida, and I will be showing you the 6 different types of top spins in the backhand. Are you ready? All right, let's go. Okay, so I will also be doing some live demonstrations for you hitting the ball. So in the backhand, there are 6 different types of top spins that you can actually do in table tennis. I will be showing you first without the ball, and then I will be doing it with the ball, okay? Let's go ahead and try it first without the ball. All right, so the following 3 are basically the top spin that you execute. Whenever you want to put a lot of top spin on the ball, meaning that your opponent's shot is not a shot. Rather, he hit the ball to you, you know, he hit a drive, he hit a top spin to you, and then you will be using the following 3 top spin, backhand top spins, to actually generate a counter shot and generate a lot of top spin on your shot towards your opponent, okay? And then I will be demonstrating the other 3 different types of backhand top spins, which are executed against their opponent's shot. All right, let's go ahead and get started. So the first one, basic, okay? So when the ball is coming, racket close. So the first one that we're going to do is from the middle. So go like this, you take it back, and then right foot forward, racket back, and then you're gonna hit the ball on top, and then you finish here. So that is the first one. From the middle, finish here forward. All right, so the second one is basically the same one, but the one that you do whenever the shot comes to this side of the table, meaning away from you, okay? Ready? You move, and then you do it from the side, but you finish forward. You move, you do it from the side rather than the middle. You do it from the side and then forward. Okay, so the next one is when the shot is hit towards your middle, the middle of the table. It's basically like this. You're in this position, you move, take it back, and then execute forward. You move, execute forward. Okay, so let me go ahead and show you now with the ball. So we're gonna do first the one in the middle, okay? Let's try it. See that? We're hitting the ball on top with a lot of top spin. Okay, so now let's try the one from the side. Ready? From here to here. Okay, so now let's try the one in the middle. See, the ball comes, and then you move and you hit it. All go ahead and try against the opponent's chop. This is extremely important. And the following three backhand topspin that I will be teaching you are very different. Let me show you why. You see, the difference is that in the prior shots, we were hitting the ball like this, right? On top, you see the ball bounces on top of the ball, from the side, on top of the ball, from this corner, on top of the ball. Now the difference is we're going to be hitting the ball straight up. That is against the opponent's chop. Extremely important. You need to know how to do this. Whenever the opponent chops the ball at you, this is what you must do. Take your racket down with an open angle, using your wrist, and then you go forward, up. Accelerating in that precise moment. You see, from the middle, accelerating up with your wrist. From this side too. And also from this side. So this is used against the opponent's chop. Let's go ahead and try it with the ball. Okay, so when the ball comes, first thing you gotta do, you gotta take that arm down. The racket needs to go down, because if you start from here, you will not be able to generate enough power on your shot or enough spin. So you have to go down whenever the ball is coming, and then you're going to spin it upwards using your wrist. You can try slowly. You see, every time we do it, the ball actually goes up instead of forward. We're spinning the ball upwards. See that, how I use the wrist? Keep in mind, we do it from the middle. So, what is the difference between this shot and the other shots? Let's see if you know. Okay, the other shots are mainly used, I'll say it one more time, against your opponent's topspin or smash. In other words, against an opponent's shot that doesn't have a chop or an underspin. On top, on top, on top. Now, against a chop, it's very different. You cannot do those. You have to do it like this. One more time. Go down. Wrist going up. Acceleration. Slower upwards. See that? A little bit slower, but with more spin. You see? You go more up, grazing the ball more upwards instead of forward. As you can see, it's extremely important to take that racket down. You see that? Okay, so the same shot could also be done when the ball comes over here. If they chop the, your opponent's shot comes to this side, you can also do it. But keep in mind that this shot, you're supposed to always do it from your middle. The ball comes here, try to move and do it from your middle. If it comes over here, move and do it from your middle. Okay, let's try it. Let's put an example. It's gonna land here, you see? This side. So always from your middle and you go up. Those are basically the six different types of topspin in table tennis. You definitely need to get to know them and practice them on the table with your friend if you really want to strengthen your table tennis game. So there you go. Hoping that you really love the video. Do not forget to hit subscribe and like. Share it with your friends, because it will greatly help this video grow on YouTube. All right. So I'll see you on the next one. Bye-bye.